Begin. So this story time is gonna be about the time that my house flooded, and I posted this on Musical.ly that same day it happened. It happened Wednesday. The day it happened, I posted on Musical.ly. I was like, my house flooded, you know, all that stuff. And people were like, dang, how it flooded. So, if they want to know, they're going to have to go on Maya's Life TV and watch this video, period. So, let me open these for a second. So, what happened was, let me dig up this. I know it's going to bother y'all with all this crinkling and stuff. Ready for Easter coming up? Easter not even coming up, is it? I don't even know what day Easter is. Wait, hold on. Alright, that's enough of that. But this litter on here is so disgusting. It's like pink. Well, y'all know what I mean. So, what happened was, I was upstairs getting ready for school. And then all of a sudden, I heard this big old bang. So I'm like, it was this Wednesday, by the way. This Wednesday. So, all right. Me and my mom was just like, the heck is that? And so my mom was down here. And she said, my Jared, my brother, them. And he wasn't down here. I honestly thought the only thing that came in my house, up to my mind, is that either my brother fell out of the shower and he broke the glass, or I don't know. Alright, and he broke the glass, or either we're getting robbed. Oh, this lighting is aggy. Yeah, that's the only thing that came to mind. And so, my mom went down there. Like, over the stairs, like, next, beside the stairs. It's like this, like, box. I'll insert a picture right here. If I can. I don't know if I can. My beats lit. If I didn't insert a picture, I'll show you at the end of the video. So I look over that. Then I went downstairs. Because all we heard was a big boom and some water. So I was like, what the heck, bro? It's not raining. Like, it's not raining. So, where's this water coming from? So, we went downstairs, and all we seen was a big old pitcher laying on the ground. And it was in the bathroom. And we just seen water everywhere. Like, it just shooting out of the toilet. Yes, the toilet. The water tank cork. Put some on my lips. It's aggravating me, like, for real, for real. Which one? Getting this money. Oh, and so, and we just seen water coming out everywhere, and we're like, where the freak is water? So our water hose, not water hose, our the thing that's on the back of the toilet, that water that comes out, I should have put some. But I'm so sorry, y'all. I just keep on looking at myself, and I just keep seeing I did not put no lotion on my face. But yeah, and so. What the freak is happening? And so, when I legit do this, well, first my mom went in the bathroom. I was like, kind of like laughing. I didn't think it was funny, but I was just shocked. Like, I don't know why I was like kind of laughing in my head, because if I would laugh out loud, I would get popped. So. Then, like, all this water is coming into our living room. Glad we had hardwood floor, because if we had hardwood floor in the living room, Jace, that would have been very, very, very bad. Jace, where he at? Bro, I just heard him walk down the freaking stairs. I'll be right back, y'all. Yeah, stupid. Bro, I just heard him walk down the freaking stairs. Yeah, stupid. Oh, yeah. I was talking about my dog, y'all. He was acting stupid. My dog was acting stupid. But, So then. Tell me if y'all like this position. I just like how I can move my phone any type of position anyway. Oh, I like this. And if I want to get them low angles, them high angles, them okay angles. But anyway, I don't know why I just stopped. But it's a good thing that we don't have carpet. What the freak? Why did it stop? That's a good thing that we don't have carpet in our living room, because if we had carpet in our living room, that would be bad, because we'll have to pull up all the carpet. And that would cost a lot of money. And it was all up in the hallway, up in the kitchen, in the dining room, in the other dining room, in my brother's room, and he has carpet, so we have to get that carpet pulled up because it really stinks, like really bad. And then we have to get the walls redone. Well, in his room, the border of the walls redone, because that's wet and it's gonna come up. So we have to get that redid, and we have to pull up the carpet. So it's really what damage he did. And my mom had to call my best friend mom to come and pick me up, because she couldn't go to school and take me home, because it was just too much. It at least needed to be three people that was helping her, and it was only two. Well, I was barely helping. I was just sweeping it up, because I really didn't know what to do, because I was like very shocked that this happened. And so when I went to school, it was just a normal day, and then I got 200s on my test. Thank you, Jesus. Well, no, I got a 94 and a 100 on my social. I got 100 on my social studies test, and I got a 94 on my mid-module test. And Yeah, and I got back home. Well, we were sweeping the water out into the garage, so now we have to air dry, let the garage air dry because, like, it's water in the garage. So, when I got home from school, everything was just out. My stomach was hurting because of that water, and I'm laying on it and stuff. But, alright, and so that water, when I got home from school and I was coming to the house, I seen water all in the streets, covering up my whole, drive through. Like, it was just water everywhere. Like, just water everywhere. And no, it did not rain. It was water from my house all up, all down there in the sheets and stuff. And, yeah. And we're still in the process of doing this. We just started. I mean, it just happened. So, and it's going to take a lot of money to prepare and fix that stuff. I don't know. I'm just glad I didn't do my room because I would be hecka mad if I had to move from one room to another room when I was already settled because my brother had to do. But my half brother, he's 20. Not even gonna tell his age because he is too old, too freaking old to be living in his own father's roof. And he gets on my nerves with that. I'm dead serious. Grace Maxwell, who is that? What the heck? I'm gonna look at it in a minute. It's probably Charms. We got a fake name. But. But thanks for watching this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And tell all your friends to watch my channel. And make sure you shout me out. On y'all YouTube, on y'all Snapchat, on y'all Instagram, on y'all TikTok, on y'all Facebook, on y'all Twitter, on y'all whatever. Just make sure y'all shout me out. And don't wear my rusty dusty toes. Oh, freak. That's like the third time that it's almost here. Alright, and make sure. Oh, I might be giving out a giveaway. When I hit 1K on TikTok and 100 fans on here, I'm doing something special when I hit 1K on TikTok. But on here, if I get 100 and 1K before, well, why in the summertime? You'll get a follow back on here. I'll give you a shout out on here. And, oh no, I'm not gonna tell y'all the rest. Bye.